See those two blow molds? They have those at the Boscoffs. Wonder how much they're asking for in here. Always love this place. They have the spooky black cat and the Sylvester. Yeah. Does that have skeletons? It does. Ooh. Alright. I believe they say those are at Walmart, these buckets, or the Price Chopper. And this place is pretty magical. It's cute too. Got Christmas ones over here. I like him. Pretty cute. The penguin. And the penguin himself is also pretty cute. Got a snowman. $18.99. Old Coca-Cola machine. Hi.
Hello, how are you?
Good.
Need help with anything, huh?
No, just browsing the Halloween stuff. All right. Oh, that's cute. Oh, I like that. Wish I had a flagpole though. Oh yeah, those aren't bad. $39.99. $49. So they're basically asking what they're on sale for right now at the Boscoffs. The only thing is I might have some Boscoffs coupons. A bunch of pumpkin buckets. Candles. I like these candles. Oh, that's cute. Skeleton. I know they had a big one like that. 29. It's not terrible. I guess this is what is left of their pool stuff. Ooh, that's also cute. See, that's definitely from the 90s. One seems a character of Frankenstein. Yeah. Huh? Hmm. I don't care for that one. haunted house. I like this one.
Benz One Benz Solutions is your after-yard fence dealer right here in Indiana. Only Acura sells vinyl privacy and ornamental aluminum fences that have a lifetime.
Here they are. But yeah, a lot left. Still asking
$14.99.
You're missing out on all of Giant's awesome exclusive offers. $2 digital coupon and right to rewards. And that part is all right.
Candy corn.
But not the kind with an antenna that you keep in a neon green bench.
And Snoopy.
Giant off and get savings. It's pretty calm for a heart. Giant for today's pickup.
Any other? Spider. Google eyes. I don't think there's anything else. Everyone, what you guys see. I might just go ahead and get myself one of these ghosts or pumpkins. Or just wait until I go to Boscoff's. So you might have a 50% off. I'll have to go ahead and check that out. I'll update you with what I do afterwards. But now it's these two things. $19.95. What's this? It's cute. Alright. Let you guys know what I do in a bit.